reaction move from Maxwell proved to be inch perfect. The first touch was simply a delight for Messi.
This should be a sign up, Kevin. Genius at work.
Palla in movimento, c'è da ripetere l'esecuzione del calcio di punizione. Xavi, Iniesta, Dani Alves rientra sul sinistro, Iniesta, Messi, saltato un avversario con un tunnel, poi ne arriva un altro, braccato Messi da due giocatori.
The ball was put into his path, and he's tickled it past the goalkeeper of Atlanta, Federico Villa.
To the world's best player, and having to play it, and Lionel Messi makes light of the blizzard conditions and turns the game with a flick of that world-class left foot.
Oh, that's a fabulous finish, you know, really. It's a bit of a sprint at the time. I mean, look at this from Messi. Look at this one.
He needs one, he needs two for this. Takes on three, takes on four, beats the goalkeeper. You're just lost for words. He is just brilliant.
International teammate. Great turn from Xavi. He really fully established himself at San Siro. That's brilliant work from Xavi.
Good turn from Xavi. Here we see.
It's defended well by Cáceres, spinning away, cheeky little back heel from Xavi, picks out Villa.
Iniesta.
Left up, beautifully for Messi, in towards Xavi again, it's a lucky break, and it's two, and it's that man again, Alexis Sanchez. Maxwell, clever pass, Pedro, this is good, Xavi, Alves has made a great run, Dani Alves, brilliant, that's what champions are made of, it's Lionel Messi.
Alves, a player's day. it in. It's slipping the ball past him. Win for the perfect pass, and that's exactly what it was to find Dani Alves. Unbelievable. Xavi spots his run, slots it right between them. He squares the ball. It's a tap in for Messi. What a fantastic team goal this is, Kevin, which is going to